to go on the British Antarctic expedition in 1937. None were accepted. The history books are actually wrong about who was the first woman to land on Antarctica. Ingrid Christensen's story has never been told.